Hey folks, and welcome back to Elden Ring. So we're going to come over here and start exploring this area because you know, I feel like I need to gain some levels before I go deal with the city outskirts or the city itself. God damn it, some of these things. Can I just leave them? Well, it's pretty busy getting wrecked up. Wow. Okay, there's a lot of these bastards. I do not want to try and fight multiples of these things. What the hell is going on here? I want to explore. Where did it go down there? One was trying to get to me. No idea how I get down there. I think I'm gonna... I'm gonna follow the road for now, see if I can find the... Damn. There's a lot of enemies. What? What? What is... Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Fucking dogs messed me up as I was before I could get ready for her. Okay, something I need to change real quick. I have noticed that I do not have a healing spell on, and the whole point of taking FP over, FP regen over the critical heal is so that I can cast heal indefinitely. And of course, I hit the wrong button. Alright, where you at? not a big FP boost. That's worrying. Figured it would be similar to the heal I get from criticals, but yeah, no. This has a name, you'd think that it would have a sight of grace. Oh well. Still no marker for a map. That'll kill me. Holy crap, how are you supposed to proceed here? And I guess maybe I'm not? Discreet section? I don't know. Let's see what I've got in other areas of this. Down there. Oh, there we go. Actually, have I explored those rooms? I don't think I've ever been in these ruins. Like if I follow this north, I'll be able to get to that castle I can see. Oh! I feel like that was a trap. What the heck is going on with those? I only have one. God damn. Not enough keys. There's the castle. And of course it's in the middle of a bunch of poison. Out of grace. Cool. Alright. Well, I guess we've discovered Shaded Castle. And we'll find out what's here. Okay, so we can go down there. Get back up. Oh, I don't recognize you. Humor. Ooh. Okay, so he's a perfumer. Which means I need to get up close and personal quick. I should probably try out that new Ash of War yet. Bitch. much more aggressive. Great. Maybe I shouldn't be here either. Or maybe I just need to learn how to deal with perfumers. Alright, let me check out that new ash. Why is... Oh, because I would be taking it off. Damn. B scaling for arcane? But I lose blood buildup. Alright, Oh, it's a ranged attack. That's nice. Again, I'm not really a fan of how it costs my health to use these, but you know what? Okay, yeah, that FP is not worth it. It just does not do enough. Bullshit. Where? Can't get over this wall. There's a painting there. I think I've only found like one of those. All right. Let's see. Sorry, I had to pause the video to help my wife with something, and apparently something killed me. I don't know what. Weird. Okay, apparently there's an item up there that I need to try and get. I gotta admit, that's pretty insane damage. I think this is the way. Yep. Okay. A lot of effort for a stone sword key, but hey, I needed two of them anyway. That brings me to. Slugs right there. Oh great, basilisk. What is this place? Status Effectville? That guy's just not paying any fucking attention. Really? Great, now the roof's not on. Okay, I'm just gonna say it. Being able to combo the knight swipe straight into like two dustings with that fire spell, that's fucking ridiculous. Like, how are you supposed to deal with that? Like, I'm all for you gotta be aggressive, but... Yeah, let's try something here. Change this. Definitely, it's quick. I'm really not sure that that's quicker than just, yeah, two-handed. I must have died a couple of times because I have lost all the runes that I had. Fucking know what would have killed me just standing outside of Grace, though. That's what I get for pausing to go help somebody. Should have pulled up the map, or I think there's one menu where you can actually pause the game. But, you know, I've never died just standing outside of Grace. I really don't know that dual wield changes that thing. Oh my god. Like, I feel like I still get just as much bleed build up and hit. Get off. Maybe I have more stagger, I don't know. Get out of here with that. Put your arms down. Put your arms down, bitch. That's weird. He has to actually put away the other one. hard to use the blood blades. That just feels weird. Okay, that appears to be everything up here. Okay, admittedly, that shredded. God damn it. Human centipede? God damn. Still do about as much damage, I think. And either way, I'm getting not the area, obviously. As much trouble as this is giving me, I'm assuming there's going to be a boss at the end of it. But I think for this video, I'm getting pretty close to wrapping it up. Right? Just kill that human centipede bastard. There's the runes. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna call it here. No reason to run over the video just because of this one idiot. Alright, so I'll catch y'all next time. Till then, y'all take it easy.